Sling Slang Entertainment TV. Like, share, subscribe, turn on your notification bell. When put out a new video, get
it. Jody say, look when the Canadian girl forward, Zine, and she there Jamaica. Sika rhymes there foot, a 5 car go to her airport. She over there, pat a cook, liquor, I think, turn up.
She's taken care of.
Yeah. I mean, I say, but Jody, see you there, and the boss Nagi and entourage, yeah, got a road, and I say, Gaza, anybody can box you down. Gaza, thing, a serious thing. Oh, me not see the whole of a rascal Waterford run you. Oh, me not see Sika Rams, I come check you. Say the boss, say, Ray, you understand what I mean, I say? So, remember, I am a friend first before anything else.
Yeah, but so what I'm saying, maybe she'd rather if you're talking to her in the private than, you
Nelly,
know.
You're deaf, all your ears, them now, rascal.
Hello, watch your mouth.
Already, bumbleclad. You know here.
Watch your mouth.
Me now watch
yes,
no
so
mouth.
If you told her in the private, why you had to come public with it?
Because she still have a yamed.
Okay, Futa.
Okay, now you understand.
I'm a friend, but why your mouth?
No. No changes, no make. Then Jody, no my friend. I mean, I'm going to be
your
friend
mouth,
forever.
Your mouth.
Our daughter is my God. I have to tell the truth. She's a yamed.
But maybe she'd rather if you told...
Friend Jody say, look when the Canadian girl forward, Zine, and she there at Jamaica. Sika rhymes there foot. A 5 car go to her airport. She over there, pat a cook, liquor. I think turn up.
She's taken care of.
Yeah. I mean, I say, but Jody, see you there, and the boss Nagi and entourage. Yeah, got a road, and I say, Gaza, anybody can box you down. Gaza, thing a serious thing. Oh, me no see the whole of a rascal Waterford run you. Oh, me no see Sika Rams, I come check you. Say the boss, say Ray. You understand what I mean, I say? So, remember, I am a friend first before anything else.
Yeah, but so what I'm saying, maybe she'd rather if you're talking to her in the private than, you
Nelly,
know.
You're deaf. All your ears, them now, rascal.
Hello. Watch your mouth.
Already, bumbleclad. You know here.
Watch your mouth.
Me now watch
yes,
no
so
mouth.
If you told her in the private, why you had to come public with it?
Because she still have a yamed.
Okay, Futa.
Okay, now you understand.
I'm a friend, but why your mouth?
No changes, no make. Then Jody, no my friend. I mean, I'm going to be friend
mouth,
forever.
Your mouth.
Our daughter is my God. I said, all the war that is going on, all of who are war, is just worrying to put money in shorty pocket. Because the album
ever
is
to me
coming.
Come out and war for cartel? I never war for cartel yet. Where you call listen, war? War, where you call war?
No, you are verbal war. Listen now. You are verbal war. You have emotional war, and you have physical war.
Yeah.
What one of is verbal and emotional.
And you, right, so
and
you
still
hear me
war.
Come out, and you hear me come out and verbally war with nobody? What is your definition of war?
When you not have a verbal war,
a
you say you
a definition of war is when a girl come out and say, hey, listen, big, they say, big, you hear me
no,
war
no,
nobody?
No, I know every word. I'm going to tell the man is a man.
Right,
but watch and you ask the question and then you answer them yourself.
All right, go on, yeah.
Yeah, so you are clear, my man. We
yeah,
are
I'm not war. I'm not war nobody.
But you still don't look like, yeah, makes sense. But you are clear, my man. We obviously are clear, my different woman. So this is what me say now.
But oh, you know
sense.
That. Oh, you know that. You think. I don't understand.
Then the man
I'm
not seeing
your
life.
I don't want to come for your life and talk too much something because I don't want people
no, to know. No, more you talk better, everything. Right? More you talk no. Everything, but you more you talk it. More you talk it, no? Mm-hmm. More you talk it with intelligence, no anger, because me and you
now.
No,
you now never come and draw me or make me say what me must
no,
say.
No, I'm not
draw
me. I'm not
going to talk about my personal. I'm not going to talk about my personal relationship. I'm not going to talk about this.
No,
when me
no, come talk about music. We're going to talk about music. Yeah.
Exactly.
Musically, yes. When yeah, I am reviewing the album, musically, yeah. When I am reviewing the album,
yeah.
Cartel style you and him style Jody.
When I say all you know, say, all you know, say, yeah. Me and the person never come to an agreement. All you know, say, we not got a plan.
This is me. This is me
all
as an
know.
Outsider. What is
all you know? So you never hear Minister Cartel. You never right. One sec. So you never hear real love of me and Cartel do. You never hear run down to me and Cartel do. Me and Cartel do no more songs.
You ready to listen to me now?
Yeah, me listen. Yeah.
Can you look at you now? Hear me say. All right,
then go on.
Me expand the album when me review.
Yeah.
Cartel style you and him style Jody Couture. Okay. Jody have 5 songs with Cartel and none of them not on the album. You and Cartel supposedly have 2 songs on the album. When we go on the song,
song already, but we have 2 songs otherwise.
But you know, listen to me and talk about the album when we review. What are you telling me about other stuff for? That's not my business.
But the way you're going is like me and the man not have no song.
No, but Jody and my 5 songs if you want to.
We don't know about other people. I'm going to say Tabo. We don't know about other people.
But you listen to me. I say, you not talk about Jody. Me, I talk about everybody. Me, I talk about everybody. Renee 630 and him have song. What about people and him have song? That's not special. I don't know extra that. The album. Me, I talk about the album.
Why is the album a problem to you? But that's not your problem. Why is
but
you
not listen to me?
You're not making the money off the album.
But what you know? The album is a problem to everybody. Cartel and a private something. A public something.
Why is the album a problem? Oh, you know, say me now make money off of the album. Oh,
but you
know,
understand me,
sir. Yeah, just the conclusion.
No, but you are telling lies for me. No, me never say nobody now make the money off
of
the album.
Of course, I said earlier. Let me repeat what I said.
I said y'all are fighting to put money in Shardy's pocket, and I can repeat
may
myself.
Put money in my pocket. Me artist.
No.
I'm not a problem.
We are all fans of the artist, and we pay attention to public forums. And the other, come in, I want to mix nobody name with you. So, me, I said the other
people.
Yeah,
I mix nobody name with me. Yeah.
Okay. Mm-hmm. You and the other people, them, take on an argument to public platforms. That's how.
You're coming out argue with nobody, you're keeping a cell warm. Me, not worried.
But you're not listening. But you're not listening to me. Saying. Didn't you go on any public platform, go claim Vibes Cartel, and say, yeah, the boy.
But you say, why?
No, but watch this now. But you are saying, oh, it be my business. Me, I tell you, it be my business now.
Because I'm not busy, I'm fucking upset about the temple come up on the live right now.
No, but you can't stay up on live with me. Because I remember saying, I know you a long time, and me ain't have no problem. So, and I like
football. Yeah, but people are saying, for come up on your live, kind of worth it.
No,
but, go on.
No, but people, we want to worth it. Me ain't our cross. We're not fight. Zine, so what me I say now, Lisa? The thing is, y'all made it public. And I like me coming in private life. Me know everything we are going in the private part long time. But if you notice how me do my thing, my show is not really one of them mix up shows. They are fight me, run down mix up. Me know everything. Me know from all I jail call them, all I video call them. Me know everything. Me know when they have advice and everything. I can't tell not really loyal to nobody. So, me know everything. But what I'm saying is, this is what I'm saying. I was reviewing the album. When me I listen to the album, me I listen it for the first time. See? Based on the momentum coming up to the album, and everybody, I drop, I go up an interview, and everybody I say, who this and who Cartel rate the most and rare. Based on the product, the album. Me never see the ratings where you forget. I mean, I see Jody
so
get
why you worry about that for? Oh, you know, see me and the man have well for song. Why you worry about that?
You know, say you're not listening.
You keep repeating yourself,
but you not understand. Me not business with the rest of song them you talk about the album.
Yeah, but me I said you say, why you worry about the song them for the album? That's not your business.
No, you can't tell them my business.
My business is not your business.
The business public. So you mean
but
by what?
But why it become? But why it become your business though?
How you mean? Cause me a fans and spectator, me a selector. I'm my business. Only never in a private settings. A public
forum. Yeah, but you are turning around and saying about it's not money. But you are saying, oh, you know people stay. Oh, you know people pay.
But you keep telling lies from me, you know. You keep telling lies from me. I'm never say. Nobody now make the money off an album. Me say, oh no, I fight. and I kill you no sell.
Stop saying you money in a shark
is fucking. That's what I'm saying.
I'm not comfortable over there, right? I'm not comfortable.
No matter where they're, everybody
needs to fight. Me
living at the barber shop. Listen.
Nobody's not fighting.
Me living at the barber shop. I'm still comfortable.
I'm never disrespect you yet, yeah? I'm come at about you send pies as my personal chef. I said to you,
boy, watch this. You never take that as a disrespect if you're smart. I am saying to you, I've never known you as a woman where I go up on a public platform, a player yourself. You're player yourself. So me sick. I'm going to repeat
what
I said.
Where can I play myself?
Listen
up. I shall not play you. All you know is I'm not plans with my verse. All you know is my verse, but it's supposed to go on the album. All you know is the verse and I have next plan. All you know that. Must I ask you that question there?
Me just want to ask you one question.
Please answer this question.
May I answer you? So you're talking and you don't want me to answer.
You know, so the verse that we're supposed to use, or you know, so the verse that's supposed to the subnails, or you know that.
I don't know that, but
I
what
don't talk
I know,
too much, but all you know that,
now,
yeah.
But watch this now. I don't know that, but what I know is that when I listen to the album, can I get nothing on the album? More than two ad libs, I'm not care about when you know about and when you don't know about that. That's not my concern. I'm just saying to you, I am just saying to you, as somebody where I know before Young Cartel Venture. Zeal, you never presented yourself in this manner. And I always respected how you carry yourself. The way you're acting now is not appropriate for whom you know you to be. That's all I am saying. And I said, if, this is how I say, can anything say, me can say it, you know, come in and make mistake. I say, if me hear Lisa Mercedes, our Jody Couture, our Warborn Cartel business again. Me, I got sending a chef some pies. If a pies, you know, kind of make no sense. And that's what I said.
But what you call war do? Me not understand how me now war. What you call war?
Lisa, when you go
on... Me not war with nobody.
Like,
me
Lisa,
war with nobody.
When you go on public platform, when you go on public platform, go say... Me don't know about some girl, but I'm me at the first lady, and me I'm woman.
Yeah, you hear me say first lady. You hear me mention that word.
Probably
never
lady.
Ever.
Yes,
say,
yeah. No, you say bonify. You say bonify. You say bonify. You say bonify.
Never use that word yet. Never.
You use bonify.
Use that word yet.
You use the word bonify.
Nope. But don't you
use the word bonify.
Me never use bonify.
You use the word bonify. You never say I'm me no man. Hold on. You never say I'm me no man.
Listen. Go back and watch the interview. Yeah.
Also,
I'm
never
human. I never use that first year. I never use right. Bonify.
Okay.
What you talk about?
You're right. You're right. Mira. Mira.
Yes.
You say you I'm human, right?
I ain't said nobody's not making money. Yeah, go on.
Me never said that. I lie you to. Me say when I put money in a shorty pocket, and me can repeat myself, and you keep saying that, and you don't understand saying that.
Okay,
sense.
Yeah.
That
yeah.
See? So what me I say now? You are confirmed. Say you are cartel woman. No, I've never known you to be that type of person where carry out your personal business pan social media or entertainment platform. Lisa, when me know, they even to chat. Lisa, when me know, just look pretty and look sexy and pose a picture of them and sing and sang them. That's what me know.
Yeah.
See? So, probably your friend them around you, I tell you, say a good thing you do, or people in your circle, I tell you, say a good thing you do, but me from the outside, you're not woman an obligation, and me not owe you none. So I am free to speak as I see it without a fear if Lisa now go chat to me or if Lisa go vex. Me just attack the truth.
But and, understand, oh, but oh, you end up in a woman business. Oh, well,
this
affect
you. This is not woman business. This is music business.
You.
Oh, this is music business. I'm going to say
50%.
No, me talk cartel is not a woman. Bless it. Cartel
exactly
is not a woman. Cartel is not a woman. Cartel is a man. No, listen up. But you have said things where you have to confirm. You say a woman business, not woman business. Is that our top DJ in a dance hall of three women or four women?
But I asked you a question earlier. I said to you, so all you know is that verse. All you know is that We and the person come to an agreement. Or you know, we'll let him something there. Or you know, so the person is supposed to use something else. You just have to talk of him out and I say, this, that, that.
No, but you not understand. That yeah. Not nothing to do with we. When we listen to the album, Lisa Mercedes don't have a song with Carter. She do an ad lib. That not have nothing to do with what you do with your verse. Your verse never made the album. That's how we can say.
Yeah, but what that have to do with you, though? I'm gonna get it.
It has everything to do with me at deaf. Why? Because me a spectator, me a selector. So it have everything to do with me. I wanna go on for months to trace over this man. And when it done, Lisa, I forget the whole
life. Trace and when? And look at that trace. I'm sure never hear me a trace. Never hear me a trace.
Spanish theater. And I talk about people don't count. One bag of sun. The whole place of a cartel. And the album drop. And Jody, listen. Jody, they were on it. You get ad-lib. And then Lisa,
I get first. And chorus. What does that have to do with you?
And chorus.
What
does that
have to do with you? You know what? You come like a big pussy girl, yo. Yes.
You don't have a problem with that.
Blood clot worry about.
All right. Yes.
I'm going to tell the truth. She's a yamed.
But maybe she'd rather if you told her that in the private than me on tell the public.
Her in private. Me tell her in private already. I mean, I know what cartel do. It come like cartel go in her head, her screw out her brain and refix it in a Gaza way. She can't see what me I say. She can't see it. Remember, say cartel all over your place too, you know? Well, if Toronto, right?
Yeah.
Can't tell him what you're over there too.
He's the world boss. Are you deaf? So,
one at a time, me assure my family that he's going to leave cartel and the chasing for cartel alone. I mean, I take back that. That's all me I say. Yeah, the man make intense maga down in the man. You feel like, say, I drop intense pants, I drop off my bottom. I'm maga
goodbye.
Intense
goodbye, maga. Goodbye, Futo. Goodbye.